so wrong to play the worldly game. Surely no one wins, no one we can name. Yet we still have time to choose before the game begins. Should we fight and lose this game where no one wins? Is it worth a gain to get the ending prize? What is one can't last? Don't we realize who can pay the price to lose? How much is all it worth for all of the resources under the earth? Some things were meant to last until they're used and gone. Some things were meant to go forever on and on. He gave to the earth and to all living on it the sun, the wind, the rain, all can depend upon it. Stay, but we gave us all we need. We're undecided now.